So what do you feel about a cameraman?
What a dick.
Do that famous pose again. Ooh, we have competition here. We have Lou Ferrigno against Dalton. Ooh.
No competition.
Flex those pecs.
12-ounce curls all the way.
Let's see how the stereo man's doing over here.
He's only been at it for 2 hours.
Fuck off.
The booger police are here. Where are you picking?
Is he on?
Are you on?
Only if you turn off the lights.
No. I'm not camera shy. Just leave me alone, okay? Get the fuck out.
Now we don't know what to say now. There's cameras.
How about fun?
What a cornball set, huh?
Who's this to, Dalton? is this to you, woman?
Yeah.
See this, Lisa?
This to your friends, too, because I'm going to make a copy of the post.
Is this to your girl,
Lisa,
Tammy?
Over here.
I mean, Lisa?
You're a motherfucker, man.
Hey, Lisa. This is a church key.
This is
what
fucking
you try
dick.
To sneak into a church. And this is also what you try to sneak into a church. If you can get both of these to work in a church, you're doing pretty good.
Yeah, much better than Sean Robinson at the moment, I'd say. No, that one over there on the left is what you throw in the Benjamin ditch next to the church on your way downtown.
Yeah, right there.
Hey.
Ah!
I've got my Stingray.
Yeah, he does. It's a dual motor, twin propeller Stingray at that.
710 horsepower each.
A piece.
Engine.
Yes, it's true, folks. You can get yours for the low, 14, low price of
25.
Just $14.25 right 14, now at the BX.
$14.25. You've got to have a ration card.
Jeez, I keep zooming this fucker, man. Everybody's going to be bug-eyed, man, by the time they keep watching the movie. Oh, shit.
Is it
it's on, dude. It's like, hey, you got no choice. Be your normal dickhead there, Dan. Huh?
Come on. It's not on.
No, this is to
man,
your... Yeah, it is.
Hey, that ain't fair, man.
Okay, Lisa well, be your normal dickhead to your friends there, okay? Cause,
that ain't fair. Lisa knows what we look like. What does she look like?
Yeah.
I'll show you. Here, no can opener. Oh, shit, he's got one.
Are you on?
I'm on.
First try, look. I spooched. Look, right here.
Oh, you
missed.
No,
it's like this. Ready?
What a dickhead! I feel drunk now. Jacksonville, Florida.
A shot was fired at a Greyhound bus Sunday night from a high-level.
That's where I was raised, dude. Seven people were hurt by. Hey, no more flying objects, eh?
Yeah, I hit the door. It wasn't
the door. This table was clean this morning. This room was clean this morning.
Yeah, but I came here and
the epitome of a perfect refrigerator. A little ketchup, a little beer, a little more beer, some two-week-old...
I wonder what that capping is.
Will you quit? A little three-week-old taco meat, some three-week-old tacos, a little more beer, some ketchup, some Crown. The epitome of a perfect refrigerator, nothing but 95% alcohol. This guy, man, if you ever see a picture of him, he's got his damn finger out, man. He's like his friend back home that has always got his ass showing, man.
Do it.
Gotta do a moon.
Oh!
we got smegma on the floor.
Look at all of it.
Sean just smegmatized the floor and the fan and...
You told me to do it.
And the tape case.
Hey, Dan, while you're down there, you want to make a
now
buck?
Now, Dan's got to smegmatize the fan.
While you're down there, Dan, you want to make a buck?
Parents and educators say there are too many students and not enough classrooms. Robert Bugel reports.
Fuck you! Lisa,
say that back.
I've loved you all along.
Don't know what you look like. madly in love.
All right,
Dog.
Let's see how long we can make Dan.
Can't
wait to see how much of a pain in the ass we can be to
Dan. Dan says he wants to have your kid, Lisa. He wants to have your kid.
I love you, Lisa. Alright, Don, that's enough. It's enough.
Okay. It's off now.
It's off. It's just focusing on brownies.
Oh, there we go. What a dick face.
Hello, and welcome to
Sean
Robinson's neighborhood. How are you today? Can you say beer? Can you say
Budweiser?
What beer made Budweiser? This one.
I think Sean's lost in his own world. His own world. His own world.
Oh, it is, man. I can't stand these fucking cameras.
It's my world. I can be lost, sir.
No, he can't stand the camera, but every time he gets a picture taken, he's making an ass out of himself and shooting a bird and looking straight at it, too. Camera shy, huh? Well,
hey,
nice thing to say, Lisa.
Korean English. Fuck you!
Dan, you might want to specify who that's to.
You tipped over, man.
Is that to the cameraman or the person watching
that's
the film?
That's to the cameraman.
Lean back. Let's see how many.
Well, I erased that.
We were going to count his nostril hairs, but the man just couldn't manage to lean back correctly.
I can't lean.
So say anything you want to your friends back home. You're each going to get a copy.
Dalton sucks.
Did you say anything to all my friends?
Yeah, all your friends. Mention them all.
Oops. Bert, Lee,
Leaf.
Ed,
Jeff.
Pauline,
Jeff's mother.
And what's Ed's girlfriend? Dan wants to do her.
Dan's been saying that the whole time.
That was unnecessary, but true.
Now,
nice
say who.
Guys.
I erase one.
There's Glenn and his wife.
Glenn and his wife.
Lovely lady.
I mentioned the people that you were talking about while I was erasing.
Mason? What was it?
I wasn't listening. There's like three people you mentioned while I was erasing.
Julie, Glenn, Bert, Peter, Paul,
Bert, and his soon to be wife.
I know, Julie, Glenn, girl, I mean Earl.
Who's one that they zoomed in on?
Oh, that was Tracy and her.
Yeah, Tracy and her knockers. Tracy's the one that Dan, I won't say it, but he wants to do it.
Hey, love
you, Julie, from Dan and I. We both want to do you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Your thighs.
Those luscious.
You're not recording. You are?
Am I recording? Huh? You want to tell these guys what's going on?
Okay, Julie, your thighs. We're going to melt them.
Those milky white thighs. Steve won't appreciate this.
One's good.
It's gonna
right,
melt them, welt them, felt them, jelt them over.
It's gonna erase it.
Yeah.
Steve, no, we're not.
Steve, no offense, man, but I want to do your lady. Huh?
Hey, it's all right to look, but not to touch.
Well,
right?
As long as we know he's not gonna.
Right. We can look and we can talk, but it's cool not to touch. I mean, we're just fans.
But if I ever got a chance, I'd do it.
Don't worry about Sean. He's going to be out of the service in a while.
Don't worry about it, Sean.
6775 Kilmer Road, Lansing, Michigan.
We're recording right now.
Yeah.
Well, what about...
Hey, we're recording.
Lisa?
He's going to get that a little later on.
Well, shit, I wouldn't have said half the shit I said. I meant it all.
That's cool. There's just certain things, you know.
Certain things we
you gotta have a little cooch. I mean, she's an adult. Just gotta have a little cooch. Everything's to Lisa and your friends and your friends.
Kim or Tracy?
Your friends too. You're getting a copy.
Holy shit, I'm doing all my friends.
This is to Kim, your ex girlfriend?
Oh,
hey,
whoa!
Hey,
back
guys,
up.
No, you guys,
hey, I'll straighten it out.
No, really, seriously. You guys say whatever you want to my friends because they won't care. They know it's a joke.
Yeah.
Oh, they know, hey, this is man, she knows you're an asshole. That's why I'm not erasing it.
Talisa, we already talked to Lisa.
This is Talisa.
I showed her what a church key was.
It's all to Lisa and your friends, damn it. How many times? Gotta say it one more time, huh?
Are you taping now?
You guys want to tell these motherfuckers the second time what's going on?
Are you taping now?
Hey.
Hey, wait, wait.
What do you think?
Okay, keep recording, keep recording. Hey, Jeff?
Here we go.
Jeff, shoot. Dan, quit.
I mean, I had, Dalton, I had a cigarette.
But yes, it does taste.
I had a cigarette.
When? After I paid you?
Oh, good.
Let me have another cigarette.
A little while ago?
No.
Come on, man, I just want another one.
He quit, Jeff. He told me. He quit.
I know, but I as long as I have one, this will be my second one, and 2 weeks later, I'll have another one.
This is going to your mother.
I don't care.
That's where my copy's going.
Jeff, I quit smoking for a week. I had one cigarette tonight. This is my second cigarette.
Yeah, tell them all about the whole situation, huh?
Yeah.
What an asshole.
Dalton, the guy that's taping right now.
Asshole.
This fucking idiot. He's only had one cigarette. Dan's smoking his second one right now, huh?
Yes, but who won the money? Who?
We made a bet that we would quit smoking, and whoever would have the first smoke would pay the other guy $10. And he lost this weekend, and I got $10 to spend.
I helped Dan win because
Dan didn't get
now. I won't give him any.
Dan didn't drink a fucking. He drank one beer over the entire course of the weekend. I was drinking snake juice, okay?
To each their own.
Gosh.
He makes it sound like you're such a criminal.
I'm not.
But you know what? Just for personal satisfaction, I don't even want one.
Me either. I'm just smoking for the
heat. Yeah, to be joyful.
Look, Dan's smoking that second cigarette now. Let me have a drink.
What is it? Hey, when. I don't know when you're doping or not.
Hey, you don't. That's why I covered over the red light, because people act differently when they don't know.
Give him that.
No way.
No, people act differently when they know.
You're not supposed to get one for 2 weeks now. Give him that.
No.
He lost a bet.
All right, now he's taping. Now he's taping. When he pushes his finger.
He deserves that.
Well, when I push my finger that way, I'm zooming it backwards. When I push it that way, I'm zooming it forward. See that? See that thing moving right there?
It's taping the whole time?
You never know. That's why I covered over this light, because people act differently. They don't know when I'm taping or not.
Dalton,
people act differently.
Take that
know.
Cigarette from him, man.
Let me talk. If this is going to my friends, all right? Listen. This is me, Dan. This is Sean Robinson. This is Dalton taping right now. There. He's got to do his thing. We gotta do a thing. Hey, we all watched the tape that I got from you, Ed, Pauline.
That was killer.
And we gotta say we liked it.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Loved it, man. A little bit from the States. I loved it. I can't wait to come home, party with you guys.
I especially like the part where somebody
the zoom
farted.
In.
I think that's why you left.
Yeah, we especially like the part where Ed zoomed in on Tracy.
I like the zoom in of the mammary glands.
Yeah.
Julie was all right.
Hey,
too.
Just wanted to say thanks, Ed, for sending it. It means a lot, man.
Yeah, hey, man. Ed's my hero.
Dan had a wet spot after he watched it.
I had a couple. It's somebody else's turn
actually,
to record.
Had two wet spots.
I'm smoking a cigarette.
All right.
It's recording right now. You don't need to do nothing. You got to zoom right there.
Okay.
We'll stop it for a second so I can teach you real quick. Okay, push it again.
Damn, Dan, your face takes up the whole screen too.
Fat face. Hey, Sean, zoom in on that.
And Dalton's smoking.
Sean, zoom in on this. Been doing these for a year right here. Look at those tits, man.
What's Dan doing?
Look at the hole in the wall.
Shit. I didn't do that really. My room, my ass. That's what he did.
Dan pissed me off one day. I just had to do it. Goddamn, he'll never recover. Never fully recover.
Right,
he's still slightly retarded.
Sean, we gotta flip through these. You guys will love these.
Okay. Let me zoom. Alright.
Is it focused?
Alright.
Don't say anything too super rude, okay? I mean, you can
I don't know what month these are. What month are those?
Look at that shit, man.
Is it focusing
that's
in on that
the
picture?
Lucky Club.
Is it focusing in on that picture there, Sean?
Sure is.
Okay.
That's the Lucky Club. Lucky Club. Dan's done them.
Look at them.
Dan's done them all. And look at that. That's the Lucky Club.
This is great.
Whoa, don't look at the face, just look at those.
Fuck that, look at the tits.
There's the lucky club.
Asian women are awesome, man. The pussies are nice and tight.
Whoa, you're not pointing at the pussy. There's the lucky club. Hey, we're back to the start. Okay, enough of the lucky club. And there's Dalton.
Ah.
We don't know what he's doing.
Hey, all right, hey, Dalton. This is a weekday. This is a Monday afternoon, man.
Everybody else is out in the field.
We got the afternoon off. We're on our second case. We're on our second case. We're fucking partying it up, man.
Hey,
this is all the time.
Look, Ed.
I'm on my fourth beer.
Look, Ed. There's no time there.
Is there a time?
No, there isn't.
Oh, stop it.
Okay, the time is not right.
The time
but
is
it's 6:50.
Wait. We're on American time there on the camcorder.
Wait.
6:50 under my huge fucking nose.
Whoop.
He's not going to be able to zoom in on it.
Right.
You know?
Yeah. Hold it still. Right there. 6:51 is the tone at the time.
All right.
Hold on. Wait a minute. Zoom in on this. Look that way.
And what are they looking at?
What are we looking at?
None other than.
No.
We don't know what
the
they're looking
look
at.
Look how much bigger my nose is than Dalton's.
Mine's bigger.
Bullshit.
Mine's bigger.
We have
the
a bet.
The nose is totally proportional to the genital area.
Dan's looks
mine's
like a ski
totally
slope.
Totally proportional to the genital
Dalton's
area.
Looks like a ski jump.
Well. We can tell anybody whatever we want,
yeah.
But the girl's gonna get this film nose, okay?
Right. Hey, listen. Hey, Sean, get my whole stereo component and video section here.
You don't own one.
If we want.
You don't own one.
All right, Sean, over here. All right, I bought this.
Wait, this isn't gonna focus too good. Okay.
It cranks. Number Ohana.
This is my stereo system I bought. This is my Hitachi.
We're on tape one.
We
don't know what that is. 87. Get out of the way, Dalton. 8750 something.
Fuck her.
We're on.
Hey, Sean, over
CD
here.
CD 101.
Sean, right here. Look. Fuck her. I did. It's got a printer. You can put it on the screen.
Fuck her. I did.
VCR.
Okay, VCR is right over
my
here.
My TV, I bought all this over here. It's fucking awesome, man.
Look at this
stereo.
VCR. Open the door on the VCR.
Awesome.
Open the door on the VCR. Get that rude dog out of the way.
Look at that, huh? Look at that.
Let's see if we can. Okay, that's as far as we go.
This fucking stereo cranks. Now hold your ears. Hold your ears.
Alabama and Mississippi. Alabama beat them 70-51.
We're not talking about any kind of crystal or anything, okay? We're talking about tunes, huh?
Dude.
That wasn't
we're
even
not going down
halfway
street,
up
okay?
Because it will trip the amp if you turn it any
that's
higher.
That's cool, man. Hey, did you get a picture of the whole room?
Donnie Osmond.
Okay.
You got a new Donnie?
Dalton, you're in the way.
Got a new Donnie. Get over there by the door.
This is a Korean flag.
This is my Donnie Osmond blanket.
And the great old USA.
Sean, this is my Donnie Osmond blanket.
You gotta do Donnie.
There's Donnie.
This fucking disco blanket is fucking queer.
Ozzy.
It's kind of, you know, it's a personality reflection.
There's the dartboard that
queer.
We all shoot at once
that,
in a
man?
Great.
It's not a fashion statement, it's a personality reflection.
You can tell where Dan hits, right there.
Those holes.
I've only hit the board twice. I mean, I've only missed the board.
Yeah, I think it was right the first time.
I think I've so,
only
too,
missed it. Hey, Sean, I've only missed it twice.
Drinking.
You're lucky I don't have mono anymore. No.
On you fucking point.
No.
On the ashtray. Look.
Damn, what a skilled bill spearer, huh? It looks like he's a pro, like he practices his shit.
What'd I do?
He can spill beer better than the best of them, huh?
Yep, I could. I could really.
That's because he's got a Stingray 710.
This is not my Stingray, it's Seamus's.
Yeah,
don't tell him because. I killed the wabbit. We're not getting drunk, we're consuming. And having
that was Dalton.
How could you tell? I don't know.
Sean,
what the hell is this? Rip.
Sean.
Rip. Sean. You walk like a fucking tin man.
Hey, watch the language.
No, really.
Watch the language.
Record. Wake up, Mark.
Mark. Christ. We've got a newcomer amongst us.
Don't extend your overextend your back.
Let's see what the shirt say. What's the shirt say?
Hey, let's not have another beer, okay?
Where are the
broads?
Broads.
In the fucking States. Where else?
Where are the toads? With a BR. I don't get it.
I don't either.
What? Where the who? Where? What?
John, it's on us.
Hey, Mark.
Whoops.
Right there, pal. Right
there, pal. Dalton's got to go whiz.
Hey, Dalton's got to go take a piss.
We're quizzing.
We're quizzing.
Just take a, yeah, there you go.
Hey, go to the bathroom, Dalton.
Yeah.
Hey, give us that.
Here's the bathroom. Dalton's going to try and piss with his left hand and unbutton his 501s. Leftage, right? Oh, jeez. Ah! Now I know you don't. Why you don't like it when I wear 501s, Lisa.
There's a urinal.
God, what a relief. See if we can get all the holes. All the holes. I missed the middle one. But I got all the outside ones and I got the air freshener. Or the urine freshener. What the fuck you call that thing anyway? The donut. Yeah, donut. That's what we call them. Here's our sinks and the rest of the dorm and our showers and here's the other side. There's the shitter. Odyssey uses that one. That's why it's open. And somebody left some shampoo. Somebody's got to take this thing. It's impossible to button 501s with one hand.
Come on, it's running.
It's recording right now.
No way.
Gee, that sounds good. Could you sprinkle a little cinnamon on mine?
I got it. Strudel. Listen, ladies, I don't know what Alf told you about this cousin.
Alf's fucking queer.
Here they are.
Fuck Alf.
Fucking rerun.
Fuck Alf.
Oh, shit. And I wanted to watch that.
Music.
Live or die in L.A.
Have a beer on me. Really. Music, dude. Put some Milli Vanilli on. Who tried this, man?
He looks so much like a Clinton. Somebody should have shot him in his younger days. Dalton Network. We don't know what he's doing or what he's trained in. But it looks like nothing.
No. He's prank.
Pop. Oh. They love each other. Really, they do.
It was you, wasn't it? Or was it Paul?
It was Paul.
Hey, how come that record light's not on anymore?
This is my wife singing.
Hey, don't say it.
This is my wife singing.
Gosh, I can't fit three fat heads in there.
Fuck you.
Okay, we have a picture. We don't know what's in it. That's the mystery, dude. We have all our cooking utensils up top. As you can see, we've got everything that we really need to make lasagna. Looks like the dude needs something. Mark, hand this to him.
There, have a cigarette.
Can he do it?
We don't know where he's at.
That's gross.
Sick pup. Yes, we know.
He's been in country too fucking long. Days, I'll be home.
Wait.
The best part about it is, after you get the boogers on it, you can lick it.
Say that again.
I said 106 days, I'll be home. Sick. Motherfucker lit it with his nose.
Get him hitting the cigarette.
He lit it with his fucking nose.
I missed it. Can we rewind that?
Fucking sick. Look at him. He's a geek. Geek. Dalton is the skinniest guy I've ever seen. Look, watch. He disappears. Oh, here he is.
Where'd he go?
Where is he?
He's gone. There he is. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh.
If this is going to my friends, man.
There he is.
Me and Dalton.
He's hiding.
This is the guy right here.
There he is. He's hiding.
I went through basic training, I went through tech school, this guy, and unfortunately you came to the same base as me, man.
And we're going
north inwards.
We're going to Florida an hour apart, and I'm gonna haunt the rest of his motherfucking life, man.
No.
He's an asshole, he deserves an asshole.
Say it isn't true.
No way around it, huh? He's a fag.
Watch this.
Go ahead,
man. This is a book. No, we can't show no blood. My squirrel. Yeah. He's lucky.
Gotta keep a heart rate in here.
Kung Fu?
Zoom in on Mark.
Take another hit of this, Dan.
Oh, shit.
Where the hell are you going, Dan? There's no door out that way.
Well, we got two bikes this way. He'll meet us around this way.
All right, I got to get my light here. My feet are getting wet.
We got a catwalking ship for him. You got it recording?
It's a recording. Where's this light?
It's on the light.
Whoa. Oh, all right.
We got
a
performance
done. All right.
Good shit.
Hey,
okay,
Sergeant.
Here we go, Mark.
Sergeant Watt just got me for drinking and driving, man.
Here we go.
Yeah, whoop.
There we go.
Oh, not a little too much.
Hey, someone hold my beer.
Okay, Mark.
No.
You gotta watch. All right, I'll show these guys up.
Okay, Mark, here it goes.
Whoa.
Well, these guys are good. These guys are fucking pathetic.
I'll show these guys up.
Whoa. Ooh, Dan does a spin up.
Whoa.
Just like on my FZ. Here we go.
Oh, jeez! Yeah, just like on the FC.
Just a little more power than I thought.
Here we go. Okay.
Ow! I'm ready.
This is our only mode of transportation in Korea. Do it, Chuck!
You don't
want to
count fucking deuce and a half.
Oh!
No! Oh.
And we have women.
No! I cannot pull a wheelie.
Whoop. We lost the bed down. Whoop. Look out,
man. Damn, look at him go.
Do it.
fucking cold out here.
That was a good one.
It looks like I'm the only one that can.
Whoa, these guys could be fucking Shriners. Damn, look at him go.
Hell yeah.
I'm still going.
So what, do I get smoky or what?
Oh, it's fucking crash.
That thing is bright as fuck.
Yeah, it is. We have.
So you're riding with your beard the whole time?
Yeah, he did that one-handed, you know.
I was trying to fucking ride a wheelie with one hand, but I just couldn't do it.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
There goes Sean.
Alright. Hey, show him a little bit of Korea, Mark.
Hey, shut it off for a second.
Korea.
Here we go.
Push the button
once. This is Korean dorms right here.
There we go, yeah. Zoom in on it.
Yeah, so there's Sean. Whoop, look at that fucking biker, man. Nice leather. Where'd you get that?
Pittsburgh.
Korean cool. Fucking dorms.
That's where I get everything.
We gotta quit smoking, Dad.
Nah, I already quit smoking.
Alright, I'm gonna ride
this. Obvious dorm.
This is our fucking dorm.
One more wheelie for Sean. Here we go.
Here we go.
Do it, Sean, the whole length.
Wait, I gotta get
the other way.
Here. The other way.
See him?
Where is he?
Over there. Got ready, Sean?
I got him.
Go!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, all right.
Who does it again?
In the big bitch. He's going to get the wheels cut.
Hey, do a nice skid sideways over here, Sean.
Oh, power slide, power slide.
Do a power slide. And a power slide.
To end it all.
Damn, that was good.
That was a weaky. That was a weak power slide, dude.
I'm the master of power slides. Oof.
No camera, no camera.
We're talking wheelie on your bike.
Oh, Jesus, John. Nice leather, dude. Where'd you get that?
Pittsburgh, my son. You too. Can't pick one up there.
They're okay, here goes.
$2.98.
Do it, Donald. Power slide. Nice, dude. Nice. Do it to it! Wheelie, all the way from here over here.
I gotta check it out first.
Ready?
Up, a little to the left.
Ready? Ready?
Whoa. I stayed on it. I gotta get used to it.
Shit, Dalton, I can do a better one than that on your bike.
You fucking suck. I can do better one than that and fucking on my bike.
Jeez,
you suck worse than me, Dalton. Woo! Do it to it. Dalton, watch, you can pull a fucking wheelie and a half on yours.
Whoa. Woo! I meant to do that. Alright, hang on.
Okay, hey, watch it. You can fucking pull a wheel in the half on yours.
Yeah,
there.
You can.
You should have seen the wipeout he did on yours earlier today.
Really?
It's fucking awesome. Your bike did about 6 turns.
Imagine.
Here he goes.
Was on his Facebook.
Here he goes. Do it to it, Sean.
Yeah! Woo!
Yeah!
I can feel my heart beat in my fucking pelvis.
On the Benjos, awesome, dude. Feels like.
Oh, dude, I could swear I just saw snow.
I went down as cold as
fuck. For a second there.
You see it? Look in the light. You'll see shit falling.
I get two tires.
I'm ready for another.
Yeah, what do you say?
I'm ready to drink this beer.
Do I get to throw beer or what?
So, I think it's cold enough that we can fucking venture inside.
Oh boy, you got the trophy.
These are our fucking dorms. It's my room. It's a fucking mess. We're in this. Ooh, spread out for me, baby.
Somebody's got to guide me. I don't want to fall in Benjo ditch with this fucker, man. I got about $2,500 worth of shit right here.
Full moon. If you see me fall, you'll know.
Well, I got to get past the branches if you want that. Oh, we can see it.
Okay, there's the first step. Second, third. One, two, three. Right here. Come on.
Just move.
Bike trail.
Right, just keep walking.
This
keep
is the
walking.
Bike trail.
First step.
Five.
Oop. There you go.
We're not holding beers. Get a picture of the full moon, man.
We got it.
Well,
let me
Monday
turn
night. March, man. It's fucking
full moon.
Let's go, come on.
I'm getting full moonage.
Ooh, here, let's give him full moonage.
You want full fucking moonage?
There's full moonage.
Hey, you guys
full moon.
Full fucking moonage. Oh, Jesus, we shouldn't have fucking fly down. Ready?
Full moonage.
One, two, three.
Go!
Full moon! Oops, whoa.
Oh, Jesus, I can't pull my pants off.
Hey, leave your shirt out, okay? Leave your shirt out.
Fuck the shirt and the horse that rode in on.
You're not supposed to be wearing more than two pieces of your uniform.
Oh. What, the boots and the pants?
Okay, I know, but
hey,
shit, you know, I just don't want to.
Don't be ate up. I gotta button my pants. I got fucking like 6,000 buttons.
It's like 501s, man. We're recording the whole time.
Man, they want to know what you're doing.
In his ear.
They
want to
know
What you're talking about? Here. Dalton! What?
Are you camera shy, Logan?
This is a 604 DAS day room. Where all the DASs hang out. You got a dartboard. I don't think Dan's ever hit the board, dog. Little pool table. We got a little day room. Cigarette machine used to be our favorite hangout. Now it's getting lonesome without us. We got us a kitchen, we got a pisser, microwave, all that good stuff. Woo! Budweiser.
You're not working. You're no good, man.
You don't need that light on.
Anything you want to say to my old lady?
Hey, man, I met you.
Yeah, I do too.
Dalton,
I met your ass.
Your wife or your mom?
Dalton, come on, man. This is not right. This is not right at all. Let's stop talking about it. Let's stop talking about it, Dalton. Man, let's talk about that time, man. I met you at Osun. You're never gonna catch me, man. Your shit ain't even on.
Your okay, shit ain't so even on.
I can hold out longer than you can. Tell you what, watch this. Dalton, watch this.
Yes or no?
Ew.
Dalton, man, you're no good right now. You're no...
Okay, Team Spirit. 1990. We're in South Korea, outside of Camp Humphreys. There goes another love song. We have a worker bee. Hey, did you kill a commie from mommy today?
Uh-oh, combat pigeons.
The official water boy of Team Spirit, 1990. There's the two big boss men. There goes another love song. Yeah.
All right.
Trying to put my shades on. Okay, this is our wideband site. We got a big old antenna here. There's a couple guys working there, huh? These guys ain't worth a shit. They won't tell you that. Everybody's gotta be a clown. goes another. Can she move it? Couple of pukes hard at work.
And I'm curious. Is that a mag light?
Fucking light.
It's a mini mag, huh?
Jesus Christ, man.
Sit down to Bill. Paul. Let's just get slammed.
You're jealous. Come on, you guys be funny or some shit, you know?
You've been out with us all this past week. You've seen some funny shit. Heard some funny shit.
Yeah, now you're going to have to deal with Al Croft. Al Croft, ladies and gentlemen.
Big Al.
Weird Big Al.
The infamous Big Al.
They're going to be taking pictures of each other with their video
camera. Yeah, I'll bring those out. You can stand there and take pictures of another guy holding the video cam. And wow, this is great.
Bye. I don't have my shades on, sorry.
Where's his battery pack?
Oh, where's the keys back to the chief's truck?
Huh?
We just got the keys back to the chief's truck.
I'm recording this.
motorcyclist.
down, boy.
Ew, what a big one.
It's just a tiny one.
Is that thing low geared or what?
I guess so. That man. This is the base swimming pool. It's closed this season. Around the Constantine wire, up and over this one, under that one too. Anthill burying mound, burial ground. Thank you.
ahead and film it.
Matt, go ahead and film them, man.
Radio. Life and radio.
We're all excited. Porno.
Juicy show.
Porno. You know, and I mean, for juicy and oh God.
Don't go time. Go downtown. You need this. Sometimes you need this too. Don't forget your necessities. You need a scrubber brush.
That's not a scrubber brush. That's a clitoris stimulator. You know you don't brush your teeth with that thing. You munching again?
Read this book. It's excellent.
Chink.
How you doing?
Alright, sir, how are you?
You guys finally came back from
the take a picture, you taking me?
Bitch to get in here.
I'll say.
Now showing NRC4.
He's got automatic focus on it.
Yeah.
It's not focusing.
This is a SATCOM fuck.
When I hit the thing, it's not focusing.
Should be.
Superstation FM, and we're sold.
SATCOM puke.
We get some light.
HP. That's a sick sack compute.
Tell these people what you're doing here.
Well, we do is we got computer lines, cell phone lines running the outside of the van. And we run them through a couple multiplexers, slap them all together.
And transverse hypotenuse of the fucking, what you call it.
Run them through a damn modem, an up converter, and the
HPA. I had one of those one time.
And we shoot that son of a bitch up there.
Man, this is all classified, so anybody that sees this is gonna have to die after they watch
that's
it.
That's right.
They made contact with satellites.
Well,
the last contact
you.
They made is the one that's falling out of the sky now. I think it has something to do with these guys.
Hey, you know.
Well, let's get some of the equipment so that we can sell this to the North Koreans. Well, I'll start explaining.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to get out of your way.
The wide angle. It's all camera.
How much do you think this is worth?
What?
The tape.
The video of this? Not much.
For the commies?
Hey, if the commies want it,
they can have it.
It's outdated about 30 years, right? Yeah. It'd serve them right to have to work on this crap. What do we have here? Entertainment system?
All right. The total home entertainment system in the field.
427
a.m.
427 a.m. Zulu. Nothing in this one? What's that?
Showing anything?
Yeah.
Recording already?
Yeah.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Edward's Ma. Fucking mud. Jesus, I just stepped up to my fucking ankle in mud.
Hey, none of that bad language.
I'm sorry.
It's
from living with Edwards. He's got a terrible mouth.
Fucking cousin, Ma.
He's got a terrible mouth, and it's rubbing off. I never used to cuss before I met him.
Hey, let's walk down the mud.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't care if you fall. Just don't let that thing hit.
I'll save it. I'd die before I let this thing hit the mud.
If it means your life.
So be it.
Hey, you're expendable.
That's a fact. Uh-oh. Propaganda.
Highly classified Korean material.
What in the billy hell? Yep, here we're off again.
Then they make paper airplanes out of them.
Kagogi barking off there.
Lunch. Lunch.
Kagogi. That's half a cow right there, boy. Did you get these guys over here? Dalton? Did you get these guys over here?
Yeah, I got them.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, they stopped us and did the same routine we just did with these guys over here.
Oh, yeah?
Me and Dan. I guess it's time to cross the river. Look, Ma, Mississippi.
Yeah.
I guess I'll
Mississippi imnida. All right, here we go. Fuck the mud.
Okay, that worked for me. What'd they give us boots for?
Exactly. Bought and paid for. La, la, la. It doesn't have the date or anything on it. This is not right. This is the fucking A1C letting the senior airman walk through the mud. I won't say it because it's real vulgar. Yeah? Yeah. What? Oh, I'm sorry. Got a really good close-up.
Look at this. We got taxi service.
Fucking
anywhere
A.
We want.
Thank you.
Missed that one.
Hey, close, close. That's a homer. That's a homer.
Homie.
I hope you got that one.
Hey, Holmes over here. Got jumped there. There you go.
Move.
Who is?
Oh, cool. Oh. Bible. Can't.
Mueller.
Consoling. Percy. Hits. Monty. Glenn. Here. Kenny.
Get behind you.
The second convoy will lead at 10:40.
I think we gotta go first so you can get there first.
That kid's like a go one.
Need the water at halfway mark.
All I see is don't stay too close. I'm moving.
Stop going
back.
I got a new piece of stereo equipment I got to check out.
What?
You're supposed to talk. Any questions?
Make a satellite system. Like the Bose AM5, and then we got a second watch built in the
amplifier.
I want to check it out.
That's put me a disc. Oh, man, we're 2 days ago.
I got one that I thought should be able to pick up at CRC.
And then one down here. This morning, man. My aircraft looked real good now.
Everything else is done made.
Yeah, that's right.
Salazar's around here somewhere.
Yeah.
Logan's running around here somewhere. He's gonna chase him down.
He'd like that, wouldn't he?
He's asleep now. Do you want him to drive? Yeah, they're cowing breathing right after this. Actually, I'm done. Hey, come over here. Hi. If anybody doesn't know where they're riding, get with me, okay?
I better make sure.
Where's Pop Calvin?
Calvin Pop.
Pop Calvin. R.H. Calvin. Oh. There he is.
God damn it, I ain't got $2.
I don't either. What's $2 worth?
Why are you think we were running bell ring last night?
let's get it later.
Bring it back.
When was here?
There's what we got so far.
Get it all.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Is that already seen it?
Yeah.
Cool.
Thank you.
tricycles in the middle of the fucking road.
Turn the wrong way.